pharmacist. Pharmacist, also known as chemist or druggist, are healthcare professionals who practice in pharmacy, the field of health sciences, focusing on safe and effective medication. What does a pharmacist do? Pharmacists are responsible for many things to ensure that medicines we receive are safe and suitable for us to use. They get involved with the quality of medicine supply to patients and ensuring that supply of medicine is within law. The medicines prescribed to the patients are suitable and advise the patient about medicines, including how to take them, what reaction may it cause, and answering patients' questions. Pharmacists also supervise how the medicines are made and the place where they are made, give advice on medicines for sale, listen to the patients describing their problems, and advise on treatments and provide services to patients as how to use medical devices like nebulizers, etc. Where do pharmacists work? Pharmacists also work in many different environments. These include community pharmacy as retail pharmacy, hospital pharmacy, pharmaceutical industry, production, R&D, universities for teaching and research, military as a pharmacist, veterinary pharmacy, research organizations, etc. How to become a pharmacist? To become a pharmacist, you have to complete a bachelor degree or diploma in pharmacy. To get into the courses, you need to gain your senior secondary certificate of education with medical or non-medical stream. Subjects, English, mathematics or biology, chemistry and physics are normally required. Registered pharmacist. To become registered pharmacist, a person must get registered with the General Pharmaceutical Council of the respective state. Example, Delhi Pharmacy Council. Like, share and subscribe. Thank you.